Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swapnadeep De, the HOD of ECE Department of Meghnad Shah Institute of Technology. The Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering Meghnad Shah Institute of Technology was established in the year 2001. It is one of the oldest and most established departments of Meghnad Shah Institute of Technology. Most of the faculty members of this department have PhD degree. The department founded IEEE Meghnad Shah Institute of Technology student branch in 2015 and currently boasts of two IEEE student chapters, IEEE EDS MSIT student branch chapter and IEEE COMSOC MSIT student branch chapter. Alumni of the department are well placed in leading hardware companies like AMD, Intel, Texas Instruments, Samsung, Synopsys, Microchip, Qualcomm, Amazon, Google and software companies like TCS, CTS, IBM, Infosys and so on. Many of the alumni are pursuing higher studies in leading universities like Berkeley University, Colorado State University, Utah University, University of Singapore, Florida University, Michigan University, Arizona State University, Louisiana University, and so on. Students,
hello everyone. Welcome to Meghnad Shah Institute of Technology. Freshers of all engineering disciplines are under the Department of Basic Sciences and Humanities in their first year. The department has a distinguished record in both teaching and research in mathematics, physics, chemistry, and English communication.